TeamSpeak that he's gonna be late. He has some crap.
Talking about Jordan, yeah, he's connecting.
Okay, can someone take over the team lead? Dex, can you do it? If you don't mind.
No.
What?
Please, my ears. And I don't think I will last till the end. I don't know. It's getting late here. Also, my ears, spare them. I've been here since. I can do it. I'm just not gonna be good. Also, Hell said it's. Jordan's coming.
Yeah, Jordan's on his way.
I think he's not here anymore. He went away. Whiplash.
And what's up?
Yeah, he's still here.
If you don't have an SL, you're gonna miss this debrief, by the way.
Okay. I really not focused enough for that. Chewy.
Oh, come on. I'm the same, dude. My brain is like mashed potato right now.
I pointed my finger at you and you pointed it right back.
Yeah.
Wait, you usually do it for FNF?
No, I don't. I'm a grunt. I'm a dirt agitator.
I'll teleport one of you just to listen to the briefing, okay?
Yeah. Sounds good.
And it's going to be you, Ethan.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
Six, fall back.
Yeah, I don't think I've got the capacity to squad lead right now.
I could, I just don't want to.
My brain is my brain's like mashed potato. Yeah.
4 hours.
How many hours? Oh my god.
But we've completed all the missions ahead of time, so.
With flying
it's
colors.
It's a lot more a headache if you have the long range, let's say that. And today, especially, the comms are. Who's dropping shit on the ground already? You're gonna lag already.
I'm gonna go throw some food in the microwave.
Six, regroup.
told us that we're fighting at the Citadel or going somewhere near there.
This is an offensive, so...
So if you have the normal M16 and you got a suppressor on, you take it, you put a bayonet also.
Return
and
to
then
formation.
When you take the suppressor off, you have the...
Oh, he said he's dealing with Wi-Fi right now. Ask him when he's coming back.
Hey, were you going suppressors on
hey guys,
this one?
Take a look at your map. We're attacking Hue.
Cool.
So it's us and another unit are attacking the main city. Their idea for us would be to go through the industrial area, then to take the city area before moving into the citadel. So that's how we're going to do it. We have access to vehicles, which I'm guessing are these bad boys over here. Gun trucks. So guys feel up to it. Maybe we'll utilize those at least to get halfway, maybe a little bit more up there. See what the situation is like. They said it's chock filled with AA. There are tanks, there's light infantry, there's armored vehicles, there's every kind of thing that you can imagine in there. So let's load up with LAT for those of you who can carry it. And I'm asking if someone wouldn't mind to be my RTO. I'd really appreciate that. I get a little frantic with the comms if I'm not completely focused.
I can do comms, I just can't do the callouts.
What do you mean? You mean like you can respond, but you can't...
I don't know all the brevity stuff people use all the time.
Oh, yeah, I wouldn't care about that, man. As long as the information is passed forward,
yeah,
all good. Thanks, dude. Who has a long range?
Nobody. Can I get it from the arsenal?
Yeah, you can. I'm just trying to figure out which one it is. Yeah, it's the army, the pack, RGO.
It's the backpack.
Yeah.
Just the backpack before.
Oh, I gotta change backpacks. Okay.
Yeah, just to the RTO one. Then we'll do it.
Okay. Channel 70, right? Or frequency 70?
No, I'm not sure. They usually have the frequency key right there. I can, you can
radio check,
easily,
radio check.
Yeah. mean, I think we could just roll out on the highways.
Yep.
And replay my. I mean, ideally, I would like to position our trucks in a way that we can just hose whatever we see and then move in. Because if we're just moving in on a, you know, unsaturated AO, it's going to be a lot harder. Also, we can't call for fire because the Citadel area is considered historically important, and we don't want to damage or piss off the native peoples.
That's fair enough.
I mean, that makes it easy for us.
Yep.
Well, yeah, but that's across the bridges. The city below is not the...
Our main focus will be on the city below before moving into the Citadel, so we'll just worry about the industrial area, then the city itself, and then
no,
the
what he's saying is we can't even call fire support on the city.
That is a good question. I took it as they meant there's no artillery support.
Funko.
So are we advancing?
Do you want me to take another LMG? Because it's city fighting. Wall bang him for.
Whatever you feel comfortable taking, it's gonna be on you.
How many drums you carry?
I'm carrying seven. And I have a bar.
It's gonna be an hour.
Say again?
Tyrant's gonna be an hour, so we're moving without him for now.
Oh, okay.
So, shall we hop in truck and,
Yeah. Yep. Alright, how do we want to put these trucks up?
There's six of us, so driver and two gunners.
Three and three?
Each.
Sounds good to me.
Two medics, right? Me and someone else?
Yeah.
Yeah, so one medic in each.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll take the right truck.
Alright, I got the left one.
Who, you wanna come with me?
Yeah, sure.
Hell, you wanna stay with me so I can talk to you on the radio?
Exactly. I'm on the left end.
Okay, hey, can you hop over to the other truck? I'm reading that wrong. My apologies. Did you get comms with them, by the way?
Radio check was good.
Excellent.
This is the commandant, right?
Yes. Well, this is infantry commandant.
Works for me, I guess. Man, that Talon's ready to move out.
Alright, we're just gonna pick up that northeastern highway and navigate all the way towards the AO. We'll probably be crossing the
Covey, this is Baked Alaska, radio check over.
Radio check it.
Do we know what the deal with FOB 1 is? To the southeast of Hue.
Negative. You want to give that a quick ask? If that can be I'm guessing it's friendly. It's that close to Hue. And
yeah, I see Rob is there, so.
Okay. So that means Bridge Whiskey's probably safe enough to cross. We'll scope it out once we get near there.
Again, you said we're taking the industrial area, so that's where the railway station is.
Yeah.
Rob 1, Covey, got you loud and clear, help me.
Negative hit on your last, the city. Not sure if your last call sign was, did not hear you.
Like I said, I want to try to utilize these gun trucks as much as we can. Gives us an upper hand. You can let them know that we're ready to move out at their discretion.
Covey, this is Gay Rocket, we are ready to roll.
Rub 1, Covey, we're ready to rock and roll.
And our call sign
Rub 1, Gay Rocket, roger that. Can you relay, or can you...
Covey, we cannot hear you on that.
Is anyone in the driver's seat? No.
Talon's ready to rock and roll.
Oh, shit. Hell, are you driving?
So, any station this net, Covey, radio check.
Here, I'll drive, you gun.
Covey, this is Baked Alaska, good radio check, over.
Sure.
Last calling, you heard me loud and clear, you said?
Covey, this is Baked Alaska. Roger, read you loud and clear, over.
Roger, Baked Alaska. I have you same. Break. Rub one and break. Rub one and Gay Rocket. Covey, radio check.
Gay Rocket here, we sound good.
Okay, Roger.
Hello, Covey, this is Baked Alaska, message over.
That did not make things easier.
One, taking command.
This is different.
What the hell just happened?
Holy shit.
Alright, so here's the gun trucks again. Let's try this again.
Hey, we all get a minigun today. Now.
Where the heck are we?
Hell, so you wanna.
Around grid 159101, over.
Roger, I copy you're moving out via ground to head out there. Shit.
You're good to go. We're at FOB 1, I believe.
FOB 1, copy that.
Channel 70, by the way, long range.
I'm on it.
Make Alaska, copy all. Thanks much for your clarification there.
Covey, rub one. Covey, rub one.
Rub one, Covey. I got you loud and clear. How me?
Covey, I cannot hear you for whatever reason. Rub one is not able to hear you.
Can one of your other elements, can you relay to rub one that they need to check and make sure I'm not local muted in TeamSpeak?
Can any other call sign confirm about
check
Covey?
Check if they're not locally muted. Check if the guys are not locally muted.
Are we looking back enough, I guess? Because I can't see nothing.
You're good. You're good. Keep coming.
Okay, Rocket, this back? Is Rub 1.
Rub 1, go for Gay Rocket.
Gay Rocket, can you confirm if the Cubby is speaking at all? I'm not able to hear him at all.
Just wait for these guys to go back.
Yes, yes.
Roger, good call.
I'm not sure I'm hearing Cubby. Can you not hear Rub 1?
This is Cubby. I can hear Rub 1. It sounds like they're unable to hear me.
Roger that. Rub 1, it sounds like they can hear you, but you can't hear them.
Hey, Rub 1, FOB not clear. FOB not clear. FOB not clear.
Roger, I can copy. FOB not clear.
FOB not clear. FOB 1 is hot.
You want Talon to turn around and support?
User in your channel timed out.
Do we need to clear? That's the question.
Roger.
need someone to relay for me.
He says, it's not clear. Fob 1 is not clear.
We might be going back to Fob 1.
Okay, Rocket, if... Could just relay to Cubby if we are to take that fob, yes or no?
Cubby, do you want them to take that fob?
Negative at this time. Have them evade around it for now. I'm trying to get a hold of command because I don't think I'm supposed to be the one giving that order.
Roger that.
I'm not the commander.
Rub one, go around it, they
User
said.
Disconnected from your channel. All right, continue, guys.
Rub one complies, rub one complies.
Yeah, but the first car can't hear us unless you use the radio on the rear gun.
Hey, secondary vehicle, do you copy?
Use the horn.
Hey, we're going the wrong way, guys.
Yeah, copy.
Neither do I, man.
Okay.
I'm not.
Take the lead.
If someone collects the map, who's with me in secondary vehicle?
Hang on, guys.
Slashing Talon. This is Covey. Are you guys on station for this, or are you guys on for this mission?
Hey, he's saying take the lead if you know the way. He's saying take the lead if you.
We're at Bridge Whiskey, right?
Negative. This is not Whiskey.
Cubby, this is Gay Rocket.
Bridge X-ray.
Gay Rocket, Cubby.
Be advised, there are a ton of infantry sitting on the roofs of Hun.
So we were in Plan
A. We took a lot of contact as
That's
we're driving
enemy
past.
Fob, Fob 1. It's marked enemy.
On the roofs of Hun, several
okay,
enemy
so we're fine.
Contacts.
We're fine.
Roger, stand by.
We need. I know where we are now. We need to turn around, and then we need to go to Bridge Whiskey.
User joined your channel.
Okay, so I'll lead the way. On me. My apologies.
Yeah, we didn't start at Fob 1, no way. That's enemy Fob.
That teleport screwed us.
Yeah. Command said, don't worry about Fob 1.
For now, Gay Rocket, bypass the enemy, make your way towards your objective, and we'll see what we can do about that later. Just mark on the map, if you would, please.
Yep, they are marked on map, and we are past the town already.
Excellent work.
Hello, Covey, this is Baked Alaska. Message over.
Baked Alaska, Covey, send it.
Copy, Baked Alaska. Bomb 3 at my lock is overrun. We have taken one KIA. I don't know how we go about reinserts at the minute, but we have one down who will need reinsert.
Do you have like a 180 angle with the...
with the minigun?
No,
yeah.
It's like a 120.
No, it's just out the back, yeah.
This is Slashing Talon Command. We're Oscar Mike to the the industrial area.
Covey, this is Baked Alaska, message over.
Baked Alaska, Covey.
Covey, Baked Alaska, regarding my last message, do we know how we're getting our reinsert back over?
Affirm, I just contacted a slick that's going to bring it up to LZ Vickers. That's probably as close as we can get with the AA there. So you might want to have somebody stay back there to regroup with them.
Covey, Baked Alaska, LZ Victor is, Vickers is a no-go. Bomb 3 is overrun, heavy enemy presence. Bird will get down, over.
Okay, roger. Then just tell me where you want him, and we'll see if we can do it. Just put down an LZ wherever you think is best.
Alan is Cross Whiskey on way to rail station.
Covey, this is Baked Alaska. If the AAA issue is preventing reinsert, we will try and expedite our movement to take out the SA2 site and then get our reinsert back in as soon as we can, over.
Affirm, that would be best. We will have him stand by in that slick until either we can get a tentative LZ or we can take out that AA site, over.
Covey, Baked Alaska, roger, we will expedite the elimination of the SA2 site and let you know.
Can't see a damn thing out this window.
Possible contact north?
Last calling stations, can you try and get on the 6, can one of you relay that they should try and get on 6-8 to contact me, see if they can hear me over there?
Was that Kobe that just spoke?
Hey, firm.
No, that was Talon.
Talon, this is Kobe. Radio check.
You gotta get
this is Talon, good copy. Send it.
Roger. I've only got yourself and Baked Alaska on comms right now. Having a little trouble getting a hold of the others.
Jay Rocket is on the
solid copy.
Copy, Gay Rocket is on this net.
Hang on one sec. I'm gonna go grab that radio from him.
Yeah.
Hey, Hells, I'll just take the radio from you, bro.
Okay. Radios are all fucked right now.
Yeah.
Like, two people can hear from command.
Right now, if you want to dismount and just kind of push up and get eyes on the city for us, maybe take a buddy with you.
All stations this net on 70. We are changing this net to 71. I say again, this is Covey. We are changing this net to 71 due to issues with comms. So change your freak to 71. Over.
My stuff over to yours. Okay, yeah. Okay, there's some ammo in there. You can just drop it. I don't need it. All right, if I can get two of you guys from this rear truck to just kind of push up to the northeast, I'm sorry, the direct north, get eyes on Hui, and then we can try to maneuver our trucks as best needed to support them. Get a foothold in here. Louis, if you want to stay on the gun up here.
You said you want to be a Ghost Scout?
Yeah, if you would, I'd appreciate that. And then once you have eyes on and you have a general idea, just push back to the truck. I'm going to move the lead truck a little bit. Actually, no, I'm going to hold here for a second.
Hey, Whedon, did you see the map? There's already marks from whale on the industrial part. ZPU.
Yeah, I'm seeing those. We just gotta
User disconnected from your channel.
Overhead view of the city, which I think we have, and then we can start laying them in, laying into them.
Yeah, there's a big
unknown contact. One click northeast.
Can we see the industrial side from here?
No, it's on the other side of these trees.
Yeah, no, it's on our side of it. Alright, let's get our trucks over that way, get eyes. Man, this is Flashing Talon. We're maneuvering our VIC to get a line of sight on the industrial
area. Have copy.
Are we all in?
No, someone's is outside.
Do we? Oh, sorry, my bad. Good.
Alaska, this is Covey. Banked Alaska, Covey.
You alright?
Yeah.
Just if you need me to maneuver the minigun to face the industrial zone, let me know. Guys, just position your trucks to get eyes on with your guns. Perfect. Hey, I've got multiple enemies on the rooftop of that factory building.
Yeah, I see. Can you
if you could keep backing up just a little bit. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, that's probably good enough. I'm not sure I can fucking hit anything with this thing though. There's no sights on it.
Oh shit, I see one, yeah. On the roof.
Is that good?
Oh, two, yeah, on the... Wow, hang they're on. Fucking on...
Oh, I think there's a vehicle, Baron 337.
There's something down there. Cubby, this is Slashing Talon, how copy?
What's the correct radio frequency? Is it 6.8?
70 is command.
71, 71. They changed from 70 to 71.
Affirm, thank you.
I can start sniping these guys if you want.
We're going to start open up on, yeah.
Hey. I see static gun, I think.
That's our priority is static weapon placements. But just start hosing them down. Mini gun, start talking. Yeah, factory to the right, there are...
That guy's dead.
Yeah, pull up some more.
Contact. Close, northeast.
Voices, right side of...
Close, northeast.
Copy. What do we got? What side?
Oh, you're on it.
Was northeast.
Hells.
All right, do you think we can start creeping down?
Contact.
Hey, you can
Bruh.
Say again.
Dig, oh shit.
Yeah, I'm going to.
Right. Holy good, shit! Good.
Holy shit, Tiger! 100 meters to right!
Tiger down.
Oh, dude, it was talking to
are
you.
Are we alright?
I'm done. Oh, I might be okay.
Taking command.
I'm good. The tiger just ran over me. He didn't touch me.
I freaked out.
Dolly. That was glorious.
Okay, we're gonna load up and we're gonna kind of like
so much panic.
Sorry, John.
That was terrifying.
I just wanted to say I didn't lose my cool and I still took the dude out on the roof. And just ignored what was going on.
Somehow I changed the single fire so that whatever that didn't work.
So I don't have any more targets down the road with our guns facing the city.
We're getting shot.
I want one truck to stay here.
User
and,
in your channel.
The minigun
time
truck
out.
Is going to start going down the road with me and Chewy.
Found him with the trucks, yeah?
Yep, that's what I'm thinking.
Hey, we both got miniguns.
We both have miniguns. Which one?
Okay, the truck with Chewy and I are going to start backing down the road.
Alright.
Holy dad.
Hey, can I lose this tiger? Hey, we're being shot. He's like, eyes on.
User left your channel.
He did. Oh shit, he has an RPG.
How do I change my weapon firing then? I forget.
No idea.
F.
F?
Foxtrot.
Foxtrot. Thank you very much, Dolly. You're doll.
Hey, there's no loot on this tiger. Can I file a complaint? Right here,
okay? Can we skin the tiger? Maybe you gotta get your knife
out. Joined your channel.
You don't want an RPG? There's an RPG on my body.
No, I'm good. Oh, our truck is like...
Get that one moved up.
Wait, are we supposed to move it back with the other one?
Yeah, yes. Move it up here. We've got a contact within 150 feet. Longer as,
come on, where's Joe?
I'll put some tracers on there. So
hold on, stop. Okay, back up. There was an enemy technical vehicle that drove up.
Yeah, I see it. I figured out how to change to external. Boom.
Alright, you're in line with the other truck.
What do you guys think about starting to push towards the town? I'm just worried about staying here and staying stagnant and getting pushed up on.
Yeah, let's just keep moving.
All right, even if it's on foot. Do you want to take it on here? Okay. Yeah, load up. I need some guns on the side of my truck here too.
Oh.
Got him.
I got no angle anyway. Stop the truck. I'll switch to you on the right
okay.
Gun.
All trucks.
User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
You user right? Left.
Hold on. Stop. 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 Yeah, he's going front first. I don't know where that thing's at.
On top of the tower.
The oil tank tower? Miniguns out of ammo.
Miniguns out of ammo.
Yep.
They're all on the roof. Yeah.
I don't see any on the roof. Hey, Lynn, you on that?
Move, let me know. I'm gonna hop out for
yeah.
Yes, I am.
Okay, there's more logs.
Guys, they seem to be on the roof. We've done a lot of damage here. We've knocked out AA guns and murdered the people on the roofs, but just keep scanning. If we start taking more indirect fire, we're gonna maneuver. But we're doing well.
Yeah, our mini's out of ammo now, so.
Is it? Alright.
Yeah.
Just see what you can do with the 60s. I'm aware of that. We'll take lead as we start pushing in.
The 60s are best like broadsides, you know, left or right.
If you want to reposition your truck, feel free to.
Good right there.
We're gonna be in, if you wanna get on the rear gun with him, like, if there's a rear spot, you can use the machine gun that you have.
Actually, that's in the
last one. These are terrible.
Alright. Yeah, we are.
Let's contact moving right to left down the road. Nobody got him. No, I'm sorry. Over the other one. Right behind you. He's down. Another one?
Hey, we don't have any angle with the 60s. Stuck on the track.
It's a train track.
Just get a running running start.
Come on, baby. You can do it. Alright. Have a little metal on this one.
Uh-oh.
Alright, you want to switch to the other 60, maybe?
Yeah. Alright, I'm on the right gun.
Yeah, that's pretty janky right there to the to our left.
The heat waver from this exhaust is fucking
contact another.
Static MG, half a click, north!
Back up just a little bit. That's good. Probably not going to do anything with the 60. Doesn't act like it's even doing anything to it. Again? It's just the medic symbol.
Okay. Try that that mini again. There is an option to reload it out here, but I don't know if it actually did it or not.
No, I didn't reload it. No, the left one had ammo. There was just I wasn't doing anything to whatever is shooting at us.
They both still have ammo.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm on the left gun. The left gun has 200 rounds, and the right gun has 800 rounds.
I was just trying to do things, I think.
I'll just move on foot alongside.
Alright.
I'm so useless in that.
Oh, this again. Helicopter.
you kidding me? I rammed that thing and then just... Ugh. All right, Betsy, you're just gonna be a pain in the butt, I'm sure. All right, where did our boys go? Was that them right there?
Them to our... Yeah, right straight ahead. They're still backing up.
Maybe their mini has ammo. It'd be nice if there's an ammo spot in here.
Enemy fire! Under fire!
Here they go, shit! It is. Yeah, I don't see anything. Oh, there's somebody down. We're the only two medics. If you drop him right here, I got him. If you drop him right here. Hold on, don't move.
We'll be after Mike. Check my ammo on the guns and see how much we have.
We got four mags on left. Three on the right, we're good. We're okay.
Copy. We're gonna start that push into the city.
I'll be on left for the time being. Did you let command know?
I've been trying to get in contact with them. And they're not.
Static MG, 600 meters northeast.
So I guess this was like, you know, they did say before, but like, they didn't like the request.
What's going on? No, I know. I think I'm screwing up, not them.
Oh. We need to get around this
command. Command, how about
contact? 600 meters northeast.
Go, go, go. Keep one Vic, because it's good at moving and cover.
That's a good idea.
Taking fire!
Really good for moving up streets.
Guys, we're gonna ditch one of the Vics here and we're gonna consolidate in one. I'm gonna go get Diggs.
Alright. Have you got any ammo in your minigun?
Nope. We ran out before you guys did.
Which one do we want to consolidate in?
I'm all white.
white, hull's white, and everything's white on this. I don't know how that one's looking.
Yeah, I'm looking good on this one too. We'll just take the first vehicle. Bye, Vic.
Oh shit! Oh shit! What?
He ran me over.
Oh, I'm sorry. Hop in the Vic or move away from it so I can maneuver.
You want us to go in the Vic or on foot?
It's up to you, man. I don't have an opinion on that.
I prefer on foot, so I can cover this.
Sounds good to me.
Yeah, we'll just use the Vic to cover your approach.
Can you lead me to that MSR? I think I got it. I'm gonna punch a hole in the wall here.
Yeah, it should be just on the right once you punch the wall.
Yep.
Or once we get to the other side of the houses.
Yeah, there'll be a road coming up. Pick the road to the right. Once you get on it.
Yep.
And then next left. First left, we can turn up to that.
Frames.
I know.
Yeah, frames are so bad.
What is that? What just...
What's
I'm sorry, that was the airplane. Turn it over. This is a compound. Is this the Arvin compound?
This is Arvin compound, yeah.
Alright. Yeah, we might as well.
Give me frames.
Yeah, my frames are shit.
Yep.
So, I might have to get out of the Vic.
These everything's rubber banded.
All right, let's get out of the Vic and clear.
Do we have a med?
Don't move. Let me tree. All right, you're done, Oz.
Is it?
Yeah, it's a mash tent.
You know what? They've already marked targets. Let's just try to get down to the back V compound.
Back to the vehicle?
Back to the vehicle.
Yeah.
He says he got bit sniping from that.
You had a good line of sight for there, you said?
Yeah, how is this going to stay up on that roof?
Okay, copy.
Yeah, Hill said he'd catch him.
Does anyone want to be his buddy?
Yeah, I'll stay with him since I'm back, I guess.
Sounds good. And reversing now. Alright, making a left on this MSR. If they ask about my comms, just let them know that I tried.
Yeah, I mean, someone would have gotten contact with you by now if it was that bad, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know, Whiplash would have teleported to you.
Guy's compromised.
He's getting kicked out half of the time.
Yeah. Never inviting that guy again. Roundabout in front of us? Okay, that's Octopus. Right side of Octopus.
Enemy spotted. Man, have a click bearing 345.
anything down that way?
Nope.
Copy. Alright, you see Rub 1's location?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Wonderful.
Okay, MACV compound is right up ahead, guys. I'm gonna angle us to the 60 on the left as the line of sight.
Alright.
Oh my god, my frames.
Yes, just take it slow.
Yeah. Little potato.
Yeah, mine too.
If you guys feel more comfortable hopping out, if you can't orientate your gun, feel free to do so.
Taking fire! I see movement. Static MG.
Accurate rocket.
Meters.
Where did that come from?
Here, guys. What do you think?
Which way did that come from?
That came from the northwest.
Eyes on friendlies on the bridge.
Stop. Hold on, you're wounded. Hold on, you're wounded.
Thanks.
How are they looking? They're alive. They're prone on the bridge. There's.
Alright, you're.
Copy. Do we want to move the Vic into this intersection and cut the road?
There's a dead tank skeleton over there. I don't know if you want to risk the.
Yeah, let's move on foot. Rally up. We have AT. Let's get in here, this MACV compound, and start clearing.
You got two ropes you can climb on both sides of the road if you push. You can sit.
Copy. I'm going to come if you want to push down and make entrance.
Rally up. This is how I make entrance.
That's not the MACV compound.
It's not, it's to the right.
Yeah. There's an entrance to the right over there by that guard tower.
Let's go through the entrance.
So.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's do that. Alright, link up with the friendly with the red beret on the left.
It's under the resupply is under the fucking ground.
Where's the where's the CO?
Hey. Team leader's here. Team leader's right here. I'm right here.
So we've been trying to get comms with command. I think something's screwy on my end. This is slashing Talon 6.
Hey.
We want our support pushing into the citadel. We've cleared the industrial area in the city.
We were last thing we heard, we were holding on to this bridge to our dear life.
Copy that.
Yeah, just help us out until we get other orders.
You guys heard him.
I got crushed by a falling crate.
We just got slashing Talon with us over here.
Nah, I tripped on it.
Rebecca's a zoo.
That's alright.
We're just holding this bridge, that's all we know.
Hey, Helen.
Yeah.
Come on up here, man. Good morning, sir.
I'm on the roof. You can make it alive.
Make it alive? That sounds promising.
Yeah,
I'm taking fire!
Up from the
I've got a pistol, rifle, 600 meters, bearing 120.
I'm gonna block off this plane.
Taking fire! User in your channel, timed out.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Anything?
Tell them the guy you they lost contact with is here with us right now.
Yeah, that's
me.
Flashing
is with us right now.
That's Wheaton, Eander. I've known you for like 2 years.
Okay, I'm gonna try and find...
Or Yanni.
I'm gonna try and find them, but
Yanni, I'm up in this window.
Truck southeast, I don't know what that is.
Hospital truck southeast.
Fuck ton of enemies southeast! From behind us! Fuck ton of enemies! Truck.
Five. Return to formation.
They were like fucking filled to the bridge, guys. He's dead.
I don't see anything alive down there.
Hey, Hells.
Yeah.
There's another two or three squads out in the field. 117, probably 400, 500 meters.
Yes.
To your left. Oh, sorry. There's more enemy to the southeast.
Johnny, do you hear me, man?
Hold on, I hear something.
Yes, it's me. Look up. I'm on the balcony. I'm looking
okay,
up.
Mom.
Hey, so we're the guys who are trying to get in contact with. Tell them that I've been doing my best to get in contact with them. Every time I try to
keep... You see those guys out in the field? That truck moving? Yep, you can.
Yeah.
Flashing
7-1 now. It's 7-1. Change due to this miscommunication.
We've been waiting to get the western flank established so we can push over as well.
Yeah, I'm sorry, my comms have been fucked. I'm trying to tie around.
Have you got that bridge over there to the west?
We've cleared the industrial sectors.
This is fucking intense, my guy.
Nah, dude, tedious at best.
I got sweaty balls.
Sweaty balls.
More coming down the road.
I can't actually see them.
Guys, load up with whatever you can from the box before we go.
Is everyone's frames shit?
Yep.
What the fuck? Man, that thing just flew over your head.
Rub one, once you're across, establish comms with us, we'll push across. Yeah, understood. We're gonna cover them, and then we're gonna bound with them. So let's start moving.
Rub one, this is flashing, we're starting to cross.
Hey, fam.
Covey, baked Alaska, message over.
Alaska, Covey, send message.
Covey, baked Alaska, cancel worrying about my reinsert. We prayed to a Greek deity and sorting our reinsert.
Sorry, that was a lot of traffic going on. Are you saying they're getting teleported?
Covey, Roger, they are getting. They've been TV to West.
Well, they're lighting up the Citadel now with first.
Roger that.
Yeah, there's no problem with that now.
So be aware that the other two teams are assaulting the main gate south at the moment. So it might be a good time to move your team down and get across that bridge to the north side. What's the sit break? What's the sit rep on the ZSU somewhere here marker? Can that be deleted now?
Covey, back to Alaska. Regarding the ZSU, we think we managed to take one down. We're not currently under fire, so I don't know if it's up or not. We will investigate as we go. Break. We are now moving to assault the northern gate to use a distraction of the teams at the main gate to the south over.
Alaska, copy, watch out. Rub 1. Rub 1, send message.
Rub 1 and I forgot what
Slashing
unit was. Slashing, we're assaulting main gate times now.
Yeah, roger that. Go slow. Take the main citadel gate if you can, where the HMGs are, and see if we can neutralize those machine guns.
Those are some long throws, Leroy.
Citadel on the north side, over. Hello, Covey, Baked Alaska, fire mission over.
Alaska,
Covey, send message. Covey, Baked Alaska, there is a tank across the footbridge to my south at the tank marker. Are
roger
you able to delete it, over?
Yeah, roger, standby.
J-Rocket, this is Baked Alaska, message over.
Go message for... Go ahead, Chris.
J-Rocket, Baked Alaska, we are to your northwest and prepared to assault the other footbridge. We're waiting for a airstrike or similar to deal with the tank that is blocking our bridge. So my guys are aware that you're there, so friendly fire should hopefully not be an issue, over.
Good copy.
Fucking maze, don't get in the maze. No, don't.
Oh god. This is Rope 1 to. Stand by! Wave off air assets on the citadel. Friendlies are interior by the inner citadel. Wave air off of citadel. Wave air off of citadel.
Covey, Baked Alaska, tank at Tango 3 marker has been dealt with by Infantry 8, handheld AT. We do no longer need the airstrike, over.
Roger that. Airstrike cancelled.
I got that.
15,000 guys.
Let's get in there.
Azaria, I'm taking slashing into the left bank of left leg of the citadel. There's a hole in the wall there.
I see it.
Guys, west side citadel. There's a side of this.
West side, guys. You heard him.
What the flames here?
Baked Alaska, this is Gay Rocket. Do you copy?
Gay Rocket, Baked Alaska, send your message over.
Baked Alaska, be advised, northwest side of Choi Citadel, the botanical gardens are overridden with enemy. We have bypassed and eradicated the citadel itself, over.
Okay, Rocket, Baked Alaska, roger. We'll see what we can do to deal with it and secure your flag.
Keep the guns
in the
Citadel captured, but we've got EI, we've got fucking ingressing fucking reinforcements. Tank by the
Roger, Gary Rocket is moving in from the northwest.
Hey, Leroux, how's it going?
Roger, we have eyes on the tank.
Roger that.
Are we good to engage that tank with fast air?
I'll give the honors of shooting the law since I'm a-
It's southwest corner of the actual Citadel.
Right, okay, so rub one sees it southwest corner of Citadel. Is it clear of friendlies to be hitting the
passage? Negative, too close.
Too close, watch that.
Get an AT solution.
I got you, Yanni.
There's no ammo in it.
Roger.
Machine gunner, 100 meters, front!
You heard the man, let's take west side, let's take west side.
Teams for me, Salamander has landed in the D shape and C shape on the main gate of the Citadel. It's a silver helicopter and it needs taking out.
Let's get to it then.
Right moment, one click, northeast.
Covey, this is Baked Alaska, message over.
Baked Alaska, Covey, send message.
Covey, Baked Alaska, my reduced element that is all that is left here until the reinsert is pinned down at the canal just to the south of Alaska Pos by ZSU across from us somewhere around the ZSU marker. If any of the other elements are able to move and eliminate it, it would be greatly appreciated, over.
Alaska Pos, scene, do you know what's pinning you down, over?
Covey, Alaska, never mind.
User channel.